A militia checkpoint in Riker Heights. They won't stop me. These are my roads.
Test awaits you. Find that gimmicky little gadget you assembled back in Arkham City and bring it to the orphanage. Quickly! Quickly!
Guys, this might sound crazy, but I'm pretty sure I just saw a robot run around out here. Batman's nothing without that car. Yeah, there's one crucial flaw to that statement. He has the car. But I'm saying if he didn't have it...
Then I'm saying he does not have it! It's Batman!
A militia checkpoint stationed near Perdition Bridge. Not anymore.
There's no half measures with these soldiers, Master Bruce. They're equipped with firearms and sentry gun placements.
I don't like being stuck down here. This old part of the city stinks. Yeah, damn rats everywhere too. But you've seen rats? Look around, we're stationed in Gotham's proverbial U-bend. Rats freak you out, huh?
This place is gonna have more plant life than a nature reserve, and we'll be the endangered species.
Fate. This is an easy gig. I like it that way.
Hey, Batman! What the hell?
saw a crocodile down there. That freaking vat tank fires non-lethal rounds. It's like getting punched by an angry gorilla. Batman's acting weird. That's what I heard.
Because Arkham Knight was just like all the other losers who tried to beat them back.
Transmission. The Knight went rogue. Scarecrow couldn't get him to stand down.
Scarecrow's taken command. He's calling units back to base. Something's happened.
A militia checkpoint stationed near Perdition Bridge. Not anymore.
There's no half measures with these soldiers, Master Bruce. They're equipped with firearms and sentry gun placements.
Thank you.
get what's coming. Scarecrow.
I'm going to take out the militia stronghold at the Grand Avenue intersection.
That's a vital route for your operation, sir. Winning it back would be of considerable strategic importance.
Of minutely calibrated challenges around a person's tools, I expect them to retain said gadgetry. You quickly assembled an electric charge firing contraption back in Arkham City. Find it! Find it!
Team 7? Not heard that name in a while. That's some serious stuff. What happened to those guys?
Dropped off the grid. No one knows for sure. There's a splinter group, all female.
That's where I've seen it.
Safe being out here again.